Only on WESH 2 tonight, a federal court judge in Orlando has given the green light to a discrimination suit filed by a teacher who says she was fired for having premarital sex.
WESH 2's Bob Keeling has been reviewing the court documents, and Bob, the teacher's former employer is now trying to claim she was really a minister. Why?
Well, Martha, in legal documents, the Southland School in St. Cloud claims that they have a religious exemption that keeps them from falling under the federal court's jurisdiction. But the Orlando federal judge hearing this case doesn't buy that argument.
Fourth grade teacher Jaretta Hamilton was fired from her job at Southland Christian School after she admitted getting pregnant a few weeks before she got married. School principal John Ennis said Hamilton was let go because she committed an immoral act, having premarital sex, against the school's biblical principles.
But you do stand behind the fact that you believe the teacher committed an immoral act, and that's
of her own confession.
Right.
Of her own confession, yes, sir.
Okay, so you stand behind that action?
Yeah, absolutely.
Appearing on NBC's Today Show with her husband and baby, Hamilton said there was no morality clause in the school handbook.
I wasn't clear on what their stance was on certain issues.
After Hamilton filed her discrimination suit in June based on being targeted for her pregnancy, the school took an unusual step, claiming in its response that Hamilton was more than just a teacher, she was also a minister, giving daily religious instruction to her children. Based on that, Southland argued it is entitled to a religious exemption from federal discrimination claims. But federal judge Ann Conway disagreed, saying she has jurisdiction because of Hamilton's claim of pregnancy discrimination. The controversy has hit a nerve among residents in St. Cloud.
If I knew her, I would tell her go all the way with the lawsuit.
Hamilton's lawyer told me today they feel vindicated by the ruling. We were not able to reach Southland's attorney.